Captain, I'm here to report the ninja fled the city with the citizens.
This complicates things.
How so, Captain?
I have not collected enough souls in my sword to rule yet, including a sensei world. I only caught 7, and not all the ninja fled, and I sense they are coming.
With all due respect, Captain, what is your plan anyway?
You will learn of my plan in time, but not now. The ninja are coming. I want you to get the crew ready.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I suspect the ninja think they have some brilliant plan to get aboard.
This is the stupidest plan we've ever had.
I don't get it. Historically, going undercover never works for us. So, why do we always think it will work?
Because it could work. Anyway, want to go over the plan again?
We'll find Nutakun's quarters. Then Pixel will make a distraction for him, and you and I will gather what info we can and send it to the others in the Falcon.
Don't worry, guys. What could possibly go wrong?
Don't answer that.
Halt! And who might you three be?
The name be Snake Jaguar. I be Buccaneer Babe.
And I'm Rocky Dangerbuff. We need to see the captain.
Really? I feel like I've never seen you before. How long have you been working here?
For several years, matey. Now, can I see the captain? It's urgent.
Sure. Right this way.
What, Lily?
Sorry to bother you, Captain, but Buccaneer Babe demands to see you.
Captain, a citizen came aboard disguised as a crew member.
Lily, prepare the plank. I will take care of this matter, personally.
I have to admit, that went better than I expected.
See? What did I tell you?
Oh, my expectations were not that high, so this can still go wrong, and I won't be surprised.
Oh, whatever. Hey, check it out! Nanakun kept a journal! This is just what we need! Do you have the Falcon ready?
Ready and waiting, Cole.
Alrighty, here we go.
For 1,000 years before modern civilization in Ninjago, pirates ruled with an iron fist. And among these pirates, the most feared of them all were the crew of Misfortune's Keep. Nutakun the Jinn, their captain, was from another world and used his power to grant wishes, to trick people into getting him what he wanted.
The only human he never tricked was a young girl named Alara, who he fell in love with. 30 years before the Serpentine War, Sensei Wu imprisoned him within the Teapot of Tyran, which was one of only 2 ways to stop a djinn. The other way is with the venom of a tiger widow, only found on one island off the coast of Ninjago.
There he is, Captain.
The Faker.
What? I'm not the Faker. Hey, aren't you one of the ninja? Can I have your autograph?
Uh-oh, my cloaking device.
Hey, what do you know? That wasn't the faker.
Cole, I'm so going to kill you for this.
Wait, don't I get any final words?
Well, of course. Whatever you want. I won't judge this.
I wish I had an elemental power, like Zane. Haha! It worked! Ninjago! My legs.
Your wish is yours to keep, and only one to not cast.
Guys, help! Oh no, Pixel! Recorded everything you need, Zane? Indeed. Now quick, we gotta deploy this thing and get out of here.
Pixel, are you alright?
Ah!
Cole!
Go! Deploy the Falcon! Just go!
You have nowhere left to run, droid. Your only option is to surrender.
Get to the other safe. Okay? All right. I surrender.
Flintlock, prepare my personal ship. I need to follow a bird, but I don't think I'll do it alone.
They did it!
This is Ivan, your captain speaking. Redirecting course to Tiger Widow Island.